I guess I've always dreamed of having this quiet life in the country, where my main concerns are what we're going to eat today and making sure the house and the cabin for our guests look nice and cooking for our guests and keeping my business going with a couple of meetings that I do online here now that we have internet. And I don't know if this is the kind of life that I want to live forever, but all I know that right now I'm incredibly grateful that we've been able to create this for us as a family and for the people that come here to enjoy the quiet and peacefulness of this place.
Very cool, actually.
It's perfect.
I'm gonna cry.
The
Listen, the bell.
The cowbells. Do you have that too?
I don't think they wear bells where we are. No.
Tomatoes. Heirloom.
Tomatoes.
This Dutch cheese, there's a producer about 10 minutes that way.
Oh.
Because there's a little like sat nav thing where you can put the machine on the dashboard.
Oh yeah.
And the phone fit perfectly on it.
Do you speak French?
Yeah, you do.
One of the really nice things about receiving and welcoming guests here now is that we finally took the chance to try a couple of restaurants that have been on our list forever so that we can try them out and try the food and recommend them to our guests. Now, this footage is actually from end of April, but I wanted to share it with you, and I've shown this restaurant before, but it is incredible. This restaurant is truly exceptional. It's run by Mathieu, who does everything on his own. He's alone in the restaurant, which is why he only has a couple of tables, so it's a bit challenging to get a table here. And he says, I want to welcome and receive people here as if they were in my house. And that is truly the vibe that this place has. And he's always so relaxed. It's incredible how he gets everything done and organized. But it's such a pleasure to come have dinner or lunch here.
Merci. Kijk nou hoe leuk. So this vlog was a bit all over the place, but I'm leaving you with this. It's extremely hot here. It's about 35 degrees Celsius. It's been like this for a couple of days, so it's really getting quite dry for the animals and for the trees and the flowers and everything. So we're hoping to get some rain this week, and I'll be back next week with, I don't know what yet, but update on the build, update on our life. Thanks for watching again, and I'll see you next time.